Hello again and welcome to the SOFiCAD video documentation. In this chapter, I will show you how to edit reinforcement in SOFiCAD. By selecting a SOFiCAD object, its context menu will show up. There, we can find the commands needed to modify its geometry. Let us start adding hooks to the bar mark 1. For this, we can select either a detail shape or a shape in formwork. Now, we can see the icons of the hook on the context menu. By selecting a hook type and then clicking next to an end of the bar, a hook will be created. We can follow the same procedure in order to add couplers. If we want to add parts to an existing bar mark, the command we need is add leg. Then, we have to decide the direction and the length of the leg. Every geometry is modifiable by stretching its grip points. But if we want to enter a specific value for a leg, the command edit part length allows us to enter a length with the keyboard. Bending diameter are also editable in SOFiCAD. The corresponding command can be found in one of the drop-down menus on the tab Modify Rebar. Copying existing views is the perfect way to maximize our efficiency when creating reinforcement plans in SOFiCAD. With help of the commands mirror and stretch, a reinforcement view can be modified in order to fit in other structures. While working with copied views, we have to be aware of the associativity of the elements. A good way to avoid changing the original view by mistake is to use the copy and modify command. This command allows us to quickly create new bar marks with the same properties but independent from the original ones. That means, now we can fully modify their properties without risk. SOFiCAD offers also tools to manage the bar marks. In case we want to assign different bar mark numbers, or we need to automatically fill some gaps in our bar mark list, we can use the reposition command. For this project, I am going to assign new bar marks numbers to every element starting on number 100. As in previous examples, there are several options to execute this command. These options are displayed on the AutoCAD command line. Another interesting feature to control the reinforcement in our project is the member browser. Every rebar set, rebar pointer and mesh can be assigned to a member. Thus, later on, we can produce separate rebar schedules for each member. To create a member, we have to head to the menu parameters and open the tab General. There, we can add the needed member names. When we have finished, we can assign those members to our reinforcement using the command, assign. The assigned member can be checked through the AutoCAD properties or through the Info Edit menu. Finally, I would like to show you an alternative way to set up the detail shapes. With the command bar shape grid, we can remove every detail shape on the model and place them all together in a grid system. The dimensions of the grid can be modified to fit in our plan. You can also create independent grids for each member. I hope you have found useful the tools that SOFiCAD offers in order to modify reinforcement. In the next chapter, I am going to show you how to create mesh fields and stirrup meshes in SOFiCAD. Thank you for watching this tutorial.